Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at O'Mill High School, home of the defending state Class 4A champion Patriots. They have won two of the last three 4A titles. You know, when you think about college football, you think of the one-word cities, Tuscaloosa and also Gainesville. Well, in the state of Maryland, I guess Millersville is the home now for some pretty good football, as the Patriots, again, have won two of the last three 4A state championships. Going for make it three out of four this year. And two key guys to my left, he is a senior center, David Dunn, and next to him, he's a senior inside linebacker, Zebby Atkinson. And we'll start with David. David, talk about the first few weeks of practice. How's it been going?
First few weeks, I mean, it's been hard. I mean, we got a target on our back, so we got to practice hard every single day. I mean, every day we're coming out, we're just coming a little bit harder, you know, because we got to keep that tradition alive, because it's a tradition now. Old Mill's put on that top stool, and we got to keep coming. We just got to keep coming every single week. We got Broadneck week one, and, you know, we're not going to let up just because, you know, we beat them last year and we're a state championship. I mean, it's great having a state title, but we're going to keep coming out. We're going to keep coming hard. So, I mean, as long as we just keep playing, you know.
And Zebby, just talk about the first couple of weeks of practice. And again, you know, I mean, you guys, he can slide on in. Yeah. You know, you can, you know, you guys do have that target. It, you know, Old Mill is not, it's not your mama pops Old Mill no more.
Right. Like David said, the first few weeks have been hard. You know, we're trying to practice at that championship level we have to be at, because we know that starting week one, you know, our names are at the top of everybody's list. Everybody's going to be gunning for us. And like Dunn said, we got to keep the tradition alive and, you know, try and get back to the state championship.
Talk about the veterans, the guys who played last year, who are left over and now have to, you know, like you say, kind of carry this team. I mean, you guys had a great team last year, Raffy, right, and Rob. I mean, you guys were just so loaded all the way around, man.
Right. You know, we had a great group last year, but I think, you know, we have a great group this year as well. It just, I mean, last year we put the work in, we put the time, we put the effort in, and the same thing this year. I mean, it's a brotherhood. Once you build that brotherhood, then, you know, you'll be unbeatable.
Right. We're going to turn it over to Mike Fulton, another senior on this team. He's a left tackle on offense, defensive end on defense. And Mike, just talk about the first couple of weeks of practice for you guys.
I mean, the first couple of weeks have been good. I've been talking about how a lot of our players last year left, and I just say is great players that, you know, they aren't born, they're made. And, you know, after playing behind these guys, when they come up, we'll be ready to go. So there's no fears. I put 100% faith in these men, ready to go to battle with them.
Right. Talk about some guys on defense.
Some of the guys on defense that are returning?
Yeah.
We have Zebby, and we have Emmanuel Mitchell that's returning. And we have lots of people that have got some time last year, such as the Bell brothers, Martin and Malcolm Bell. And I think a lot of people, they've been hitting the weight room good, and I'm looking forward to the season.
Talk about being a part of this program. Like I was telling Zebby, this is not your mom and pop's Old Mill no more. You guys play some good football.
Yeah, being a part of this program, there's obviously a big target on our back. Everyone's coming for us. They're gunning for us. And I think that we take this seriously, and we're not taking any practices off. You know, we take it one game at a time. Obviously, in the back of our mind, we have states, but, you know, we have Broadneck first. And then from that point on, it's baby steps.
All right, well, he's a senior. Left tackle on offense, in on defense, Mike Fulton. Zebby Atkinson, inside linebacker, senior. David Dunn, offensive center, senior. Why don't you guys get all together real quick? And these are three key guys for the 2012 Old Mill Patriots, the defending Class 4A champions. They get going next weekend against their old rival, the Broadneck Bruins. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.